Welcome to the CleverReach Magento plugin manual. Please visit the Magento marketplace and sign in. Search for the CleverReach plugin in the top left search bar. Select the version for your enterprise or community shop. Check out and place your order. Now switch to your shop's backend, sign in and open the system menu, which is located on the left bar. Click on Web Setup Wizard, followed by the Component Manager. The Component Manager needs to be connected to your marketplace. Your Magento backend will provide all the information to accomplish this. Under New Purchases, click on Install and find the CleverReach plugin. Click Install on the right and follow the process. After the successful installation, you'll find the new CleverReach module in the left bar. Just click it. If you've already got a CleverReach account, just click on Login and Connect. If you don't have an account, click on Create and Connect. The plugin will create an account and establish the connection. You don't have to do a thing. Just let the window open and watch the plugin transfer all your data. Click on Create your first newsletter and log in into your CleverReach account. We provided the login data via email. Now you can start to send out newsletters. Just click on Select next to Create a simple newsletter. Choose a list of recipients. All your customer lists are marked and we imported all your data. Next, just fill out the fields for subject, sender and email. Choose a template and create your own newsletter. You can even add your products directly from your shop's database. Use a dynamic element from the right bar and just drop it on the newsletter. Search through your shop's database and select an item. Finish by choosing a template. Your newsletter is now ready to be sent.